So construction of Giga Berlin continues at an accelerated pace and aspects of the factory are already starting to take shape. Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. If you are new to the channel, please do consider subscribing. And now let's get back to the news. So the construction of Giga Berlin is indeed progressing faster than the construction of Giga Shanghai. The recent footage of Giga Berlin depicts stunning progress on the construction site. As of recently, a lot of foundational work has been completed and many reinforced concrete beams have been installed into the ground at various locations of the factory. And currently, the installation of walls and roof on the paint shop continues with increasingly more elements. This speedy progress is made possible due to the use of prefabricated parts during construction. Just a few days ago, Tesla CEO Elon Musk confirmed that Giga Berlin will be built at an incredible speed, noting that the prefabricated construction method in Germany is extremely impressive. Now Tesla gained approval for foundation work in Grünheide at the end of May of this year, and at the current pace, the construction could already be completed by April next year. The EV automaker's current goal is to start production of the Model Y in Giga Berlin by mid-2021. So Giga Berlin is beginning to take shape in an accelerated fashion thanks to the extremely impressive prefabricated method of construction that the company is using.